Mona El-Shazly is an Egyptian talk show host who gained popularity for her presence and charisma. She was born in 1973 and lived in the United Arab Emirates until high school. She then moved to Egypt with her family and joined the American University in Cairo. She graduated with a Bachelor of Political Science in 1996 and Kamal Adham Master's Program in Television and Digital Journalism.
حاجة لطيفة جدا وبتهيألي لو ما كنتش مريت بيها في الجامعة ما كنتش هقدر أكمل برنامج العاشرة مساء ده. إن أنا بقى عندي قدرة إن أنا أسمع كمية كلام لو نازل لي من زور ولا هو داخل لي مخ ولا أي حاجة بس لازم عندي الصبر إن أنا أسمعه ويبقى عندي القدرة إن أنا أرده.
She started her career working in public relations at the Arab Contractors Company. Mona El-Shazly hosted several programs on the Saudi-owned Arab radio and television network known as ART. And then she started her show, Al-Ashira Masa'an, that became later a big hit in 2006 at Dream 2 channel.
منذ توليك الإدارة الأمريكية تسببت لهم في الكثير من المشاكل والمعاناة. كيف تدافع؟
أعتقد أن التاريخ سيقول إن جورج بوش أدرك الخطر الذي كان سيبقي الشرق الأوسط في حالة اضطراب.
During her presenting journey, she was the host of almost 13 different talk shows. And now, she hosts معكم Mona El-Shazly at TBC channel. Mona El-Shazly, a true example of a successful woman.